Chad Henley working on linear bounds. The emphasis of this movement is to create stability from the hips down.